A longtime police lieutenant has been named the next chief of the Falmouth Police Department. John Kilbride is now the seventh chief in the department's history. He replaces Chief Ed Tolan, who's retiring after 45 years in law enforcement. Chief Kilbride was hired as a patrol officer in 1997. He was promoted to sergeant in 2007, then lieutenant the year after. The Portland native developed the canine program there.